In this video today, we will see how to bring back any application icon that is missing from the home screen or the apps screen of your Samsung device. Now, in my case, there is WhatsApp application icon that is missing. So the first thing that you will do is you will go to this apps screen, and in this search box you have to type the name of the application icon which is missing. If it is still installed in your device, the app icon will show here. So what you need to do now is you need to go to settings, you need to go to display, scroll down and go to this home screen, scroll down, go to hide apps, and here you will see hidden apps, and you will see all the application icon that is hidden from the home screen or the apps screen. Right now there are three application icons that are hidden. So if I want to unhide them, then what I will do is I will tap on this minus icon, apply. So once I do it, then you will find the application icon on this apps screen, and it will be available at the end of the apps screen like this one. So in this way you can unhide any application icon that is hidden in your Samsung device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it useful.